Gates rolling. Starter Adam Brown Lee and gate driver Rick Hurley have the field in motion for tonight's first race. It's the Minnesota Sire two-year-old trotters, all of them on Lifetime Parimutuel debut here. And they're in behind the starting gate. Gate swings around the turn. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Off stride is number 5, Banking on Bordeaux. The 5 is off stride. The rest of them are on gate, picking up speed, ready for action. There they go. And they're off and trotting, and Cobra Spy. Cobra Spy from the inside jumped it off right at the start. Banker's Quest is away quickly to take the early lead. Wisco on a Mission comes through for second. Insurrectionist up on the outside comes on from third. Way out wide, Banker's Grace is advancing from fourth. And Almar Pure Delight away in fifth. Off stride right now in sixth is number 6, Scoot Scoot, made a mistake as well. And as they round the turn, so 3 breakers in the field, number 6, Scoot Scoot. Further back to number 1, Cobra Spy, and well back to Banking on Bordeaux, who's also, again, off stride. Quarter was 30-2. Up front, it was Banker's Quest, now being challenged by Banker's Grace. The two Banker Volos going at it up front here. And now Banker's Grace and Nick Rowland taking over from Banker's Quest as they check in past the 3/8 mark. In third position is Insurrectionist, another gelding by Banker Volos. So they're 1-2-3 as they head over toward the half mile. Wisco on a Mission is in fourth position. Further back in fifth is Almar Pure Delight. Then we have a gap back to Cobra Spy and way back to Scoot Scoot and Banking on Bordeaux. The half was in 1:02. The second quarter was in 31-3. Insurrectionist and Cool Hand Luke taking the lead and taking off as they race past the 5/8 with 3/8 to go. Back to second is Banker's Grace, still right there. And third is Banker's Quest. Moving up on the outside from fourth now is Almar Pure Delight. Then toward the inside it's Wisco on a Mission. And then it's further back to Cobra Spy onto the final turn. Here comes Mooney Swain with Banker's Quest up on the outside, coming after the lead once again. Three quarters in 1:32-3. Third quarter in 30-3. Insurrectionist fights back on the inside against Banker's Quest. Then in third position, it's Banker's Grace. Winding up on the outside from fourth is Almar Pure Delight as they hit the top of the lane and turn for home. Insurrectionist on the inside and Banker's Quest on the outside continue to go at it with Banker's Grace in third and Almar Pure Delight in fourth. Banker's Quest on the outside getting up late. Banker's Quest wins it. Insurrectionist second. Banker's Grace third. Almar Pure Delight fourth. Wisco on a Mission home fifth. 2:02-1 for Banker's Quest. Two seven eight four. We're playing a little Credence, Bad Moon Rising for the General. Mooney Swenson is headed back to the winner's circle in tonight's first race. The Minnesota Sire 2-year-old trot with number 2, Banker's Quest. Banker's Quest is a 2-year-old bay gelded son of Banker Volo. And the prodigy of Banker Volo going 1, 2, 3. Top three positions here in race one tonight for Banker Volo. Banker's Quest is owned by Geraldine Rowland of Sandstone, Minnesota. Trained by Dan Rowland. Driven to victory by Mooney Swenson. First lifetime win for Banker's Quest. 2-0, 2-1. Banker's Quest is in the Gulf Shores winner's circle after race one.